battle, you've been through worse.
Paulo Cruz trying to somehow make his way, and he does to a vertical base to try to break this hold of Cedric Alexander. Watch out. Series of elbows there. Creating some separation. Does Apollo Crews? Maybe not. Oh!
Apollo. Is that one? Look at this.
Oh! Snaps into the Michinoko driver. Here's the cover. Hooks
got
both legs and a kick out. MVP thought it was done.
Well, we've seen Cedric Alexander put a lot of superstars away with that Michinoku driver. So understandably, Alexander is shocked that Apollo Crews is still in this.
Don't play with him.
The former United States champion Apollo Crews showing how tough he is. Then he recaptured the United States title this Sunday at Clash of Champions against Bobby Lashley.
Here he comes. Uh-oh.
Oh, kick right to the back of the neck.
First on the middle rope.
Watch out.
Oh, the frog cross body.
Watch out.
Alexander with a dive.
Oh, that may have done Apollo Crews in.
Crushing Apollo.
Back up. Do something.
Back up.
Do something.
One.
Wisely, Cedric Alexander refocusing.
Wait!
Is he focused? Covered
wait
by
a minute!
Cruz.
Wait!
Cruz has pinned Alexander!
No fair! No fair!
Here's your winner, Apollo Crews!
No fair!
That was Ricochet's fault!
Oh, Ricochet didn't do anything, King. Ricochet knew he would have got disqualified if he did.
Come on!
Alexander was the one who rolled out, got right in Ricochet's face.
No, wrong. Other way around.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right.
Oh!
And the distraction of Benjamin and Lashley opens the door for Alexander.
Now there's a distraction for you, King.
And MVP as well, attacking Ricochet.
See, that's what happens when you get distracted. Oh!
And now Hurt Business, who took the fight for the first time of anyone here in WWE to Retribution earlier tonight, is taking out Cruz and Ricochet. Andrade, who knows Humberto Carrillo very well, tag mate, in comes Garza. Now tied up here with Humberto Carrillo.
Of course, of course.
Oh! Kick right to the face, and in comes Andrade.
I wonder maybe if the absence of Zelina Vega has inspired Andrade and Angel Garza a little bit.
Hey, maybe. I hope so. I mean, I want them at their best, you know what I'm saying? They just so happen
there
to
you go.
Want them at their best, dog.
Oh, tranquilo. Oh, and a kick right to the side of the face, and in comes Murphy, who's trying to atone for what Seth Rollins has deemed as mistakes over the last few weeks here on Raw.
Come on now.
You got Murphy trying to atone for his mistakes, and you got Andrade and Angel Garza trying to prove to their former manager, Zelina, that they're better off without her.
Mm. In the meantime, Berto Carrillo.
Okay, I see you, dog. All right.
And there goes Andrade, Humberto Carrillo. Trying to get championship picture.
I see you, fam. I see you.
And a tag made in comes Dominic Mysterio. And a shot to Garza. Dominic, no doubt, the breakout star of Monday Night Raw.
Going up. He's going up.
Look out!
Oh! All right, I see y'all, man.
Hey,
Are you sure? Are you guys sure that's who you want to face? Dominic and Humberto?
Of course, man. Yo, Street Profits don't rub anybody
back. Now Dominic to go to Clash of Champions and a kick out.
Anybody can get the smoke, bro. The smoke season is always open.
A minute.
I've got more important things going on.
What?
A lot on my mind.
Okay? Wow.
Don't bother him. He's got a lot on his mind.
What?
Where are you going?
Seth Rollins is going to
leave him there smirk like that?
He left his disciple.
Oh.
Cover. Cover by Andrade. Murphy all by himself in this tag team match.
I don't know how Murphy survives this. Rollins just abandoning Murphy, abandoning a tag team championship opportunity.
Oh, that's cold-blooded right there.
Oh!
Hand down! Man down, man! Come on, hey, nah, come on, don't do that to it.
Now, Garza's legal.
The
wing clipper!
Is that it?
Cover! Garza and Andrade are going to Clash of Champions!
Here are the winners, the team of Andrade and Angel Garza!
Good!
Sweet Profit.